What's your secret poker story?
I've partied at excess all night. I stumble in wasted at 4 a.m. into the Encore high limit poker room, and John Robert sees me and he's like, hey, like, pull up a seat, sit down, play with us. They're playing 300, 600. At this time, the biggest I'd ever played was 5,100. Anyways, by the next day, I have 300K in like a little backpack and I'm playing 300, 600 with John Robert Ballon.
Ah, so sick.
That was pretty sick, yeah.
So sick.